Welcome to the channel, everybody. Have you ever wondered what's at the alternative ending to Forest Fortress and Super Mario World? Well, stick around and we're going to show you. So I've already beat this fortress, but you can play it again by pressing L and R. I'm sure most of you already know that, but for those of you who didn't, there you go.
Why do the trees look so unhappy in this game?
I don't know. Just about there.
All right.
To this other pattern. So this is the main door. But there's always been this. And I've always wondered what was on the end, but now I know. So here you go. And all it is a bunch of one-ups.
I think that's kind of ironic because if you're that good to pull that off, you're probably not going to need that many extra lives anyways.
Oops. I didn't get them all, but I don't need them all.
Now you gotta fight.
It's all good, shit. Man. I got cocky. I still got it.
Oh.
There it is. It's actually really easy if you do a spin jump right where I jumped, or if you're good enough at flying.
Yeah.
You can stay above them either way.
Yeah.
But I could not do that for years. I always thought there was more than 96 exits, but there's really not. It's just an alternative to the end.
Yeah. It was cool to see. I never knew that existed. I had played through this game quite a bit when I was a kid, but you know, I was never dedicated to it like you were.
I did play a lot, but that's all for today.
All right. See you later.
See you next time.
Bye.